The sixth hole is a drivable par 4, but the smart choice is to leave your driver in the bag and choose a club that will leave you with an approach shot of some 80 to 120 yards. A short iron or wedge to the green should leave you a fairly easy two-putt or one-putt for par or birdie. The key is to avoid the deep bunkers that guard the center and right center of the green. Very, very hard to get up and down from there.